With the Cheltenham Festival fast approaching, racing fans are beginning to ready their betting pencils ahead of the big meet. Thousands are expected to tune in to the goings-on at Prestbury Park race course as it kicks off in March. Come Festival Week, all eyes will be on its big prize as the Gold Cup race returns. Last year saw Robbie Power romp to victory on the back of Sizing John to beat pre-race favorites Jockadam and Q-Card. Here's all you need to know about this year's race. Jockey Robbie Power celebrates after his winning ride on Sizing John in the 2017 Gold Cup. Image, PA, when is it? The Cheltenham Festival begins on Tuesday, the 13th of March, with the first race going off at 1:30 p.m. The festival ends after the last race on Friday, the 16th of March has finished, which has a scheduled start time of 5:30 p.m. As usual, the showpiece Gold Cup will take its customary slot of 3:30 p.m. on that Friday, 16th. Asterisk, all times listed are GMT Sizing John ridden by Robbie Power before going on to win the 2017 Gold Cup. Image, Reuters. Grand National 2018 entries revealed. What channel is it on? ATV Racing are covering every day and every race of the festival, so you need look no further than that for your viewing needs. Those on Sky and Virgin need to tune into channel 103. We will also be covering the action here on Mirror Sport, so keep an eye on the live blog, which will be available to view on the day. Who's running? Minella Rocca will be hoping to go one better in the Gold Cup, having finished second in 2017. Image, PA, well, the runners and riders have not yet been 100% confirmed, due to the fact the festival is not for a few weeks yet, but some usual suspects are expected to be involved. Sizing John is expected to be back to defend his crown, as are last year's runners-up Minella Rocca and Native River. And Mike Bite has emerged as one of the favorite choices following his win in the King George VI chase at Kempton in December, with Nico de Boinville expected to be in the saddle. As for the other jockeys, providing all is well, you can be sure that Ruby Walsh will be involved, as well as last year's winning jockey Robbie Power. Sizing John looked the natural choice to come back and retain the Gold Cup when he scored last March, says the Daily Mirror's newsboy, David Yates. But the Irish challenger ran poorly over Christmas, and needs to bounce back if he's going to back up his 2017 victory. Mike Bite was one of the most dramatic winners in Cheltenham Festival when he fended off stablemate Whisper for the RSA chase last spring. The doubts were that this tearaway would burn himself out, but he's been a much more settled horse this season, and that bodes well for his chance. Tickets for those of you chasing a ticket for the big day, look no further. There are still some available via the official Cheltenham Festival website. Or if you're too late for those, try secondary sites StubHub and Seatwave. Betting odds: Mike Bite L is the current bookie's favorite to win the Gold Cup. Image, Getty Images. Early bookmaker odds from William Hill for the big race can be found here. They've gone a healthy 7/1 for Sizing John to be the first horse since Best Mate in 2004 to retain his Gold Cup title. The aforementioned Mike Bite is currently out in front as the favorite at odds as low as 3/1. Last year's pre-race favorites Jockadam and Q-Card are not fancied as well this time round, with current odds of 33/1 and 50/1 respectively. Where previous winner Conigree is out at 40/1 to reclaim his 2015 crown. Asterisk, all odds are correct at time of publishing. Please remember to gamble responsibly.